Well, nearly $368,000 in grant money going to be used to help restore the Sullivan City Pool. According to a news release, that money going to be used to restore the pool deck as well as the pool house. There's also going to be a new concession stand, aquatic feature, and wading pool. The pool is expected to be open this summer.